What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm going to be reacting to this new champion, right? I don't know where I should start. First of all, I know this is... Alright, it's Lilia the Bashful Bloom. And she looks like Hecarim's daughter, in my opinion. That's what I think this is. Alright, let me see. Is this her? Oh, no, it's not. Okay. What's this now? Oh, this is it right here. All right, we're going to be reacting to it. I haven't seen this yet. I shut my camera. Boom. Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Nope. There we go. Just like this. Can I hear stuff or is it? Okay. All right. Here it is. Initial reaction to the new champion. And yeah, let's get right into it.
Mother Tree has shown me dreams of the world outside my garden. They've taught me that all of us have a little sparkle. That precious light lives on, even when we sleep.
Bro, she's giving me Nico Zoe vibes so far. Nico Zoe, Yumi, she's giving me those kind of vibes right now. Kindred?
And shines Riven. When we're facing darkest nightmare.
What does she have to do with Riven? Wait, hold on. I'm confused a little bit.
Shines when we're facing the darkest nightmare. But now those dreams have stopped. And Mother Tree is dying.
Aww. So she's a mage.
I can do this. I can brave the world beyond my garden. Can't I?
Crossover. Wait, what's going on? I'm confused. Wait, y'all can't. My fault, man. Y'all can't see what it says. It says Spirit Blossom crossover July 22nd. I don't know what any of this means, but I feel like she might be a mage top laner or something. Cause she's talking about the light in the darkness and Riven, like facing darkness, stuff like that. Like, does this have to do with Riven and Yasuo's story or something? Like, I'm so confused, but my initial reaction is that this is cool. You know what I'm saying? This is dope. I feel like, bro, if she's another support, do we even need supports right now? I mean, we're tired of bards. Yeah, let's get new supports out here. Why not? You know what? If she's the support, I'll be cool with it. Whatever role she is. Jungle. That'll be another Hecarim. People gonna play her instead of Hecarim. That'll be funny. Yeah, this is.
But now those dreams have stopped. And Mother Tree is dying. I can do this. I can brave the world beyond my garden.
Huh.
Can't I?
This is definitely interesting. Definitely interesting. I am excited to see. I'm excited to see what her abilities are. Please don't be like Hecarim. Please do not be like Hecarim when you get movement speed. Please. I want it to be purely magic. Like, you know what's cool about this? It's like Hecarim is like I forgot the name, like the horse person. Like, that's a whole race. Like, we need more of those, you know what I'm saying? More of those horsemen people, you know what I'm saying? So this is, seeing that it is another one, and it's not just Hecarim, is pretty cool. I really like that. This is dope. I am all for it. I support this. I'm ready. All right, July 22nd, whatever drops, I'm gonna be reacting to it, as you guys know. And yeah, this is lit. This is my initial reaction. If you're new here, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Road to 1,000 subscribers. Please help me out. For everyone's watching this, really, really appreciate you. Thank you so much. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.